It's chill for today.
Yay!
And I desperately need a haircut. There's the director. He got a haircut. Well, it has been a very interesting day. Where do I want to start? Okay, so discounts should all start there. How are you, first of all? Let's get all that out of the way.
I'm just ducky.
He's ducky. It's a little warm. It's going to be almost 90 again today, but...
It was 90 yesterday.
Yeah.
And tomorrow is supposed to be the last of our 80-degree days for the year.
Thank the good Lord, because we're done. We're cooked.
So we're ready for fall.
We are, absolutely. So we're on our way to our favorite little place to have lunch. And the last three times. The last three times, we have tried to go to this little restaurant. Once we went, nobody would serve us. They just like walked away and forgot we were there. Second time we went, what was the second time?
I can't remember.
Oh, it was that bizarre parade jubilee thing downtown.
Vernonia Friendship
Jubilee.
Yeah, something like that.
And it was mobbed. Yeah. Absolutely mobbed. So
there were thousands of people on the street. You couldn't park anywhere. The restaurant had them standing in line.
The mess. And so the last time we went, the road was closed. They're doing a bridge thing. And we said, okay, evidently it is not meant to be that we go to eat in this restaurant. Well, today we caved in.
We're taking the detour. There's a longer way around, and it's a road we haven't taken. We like to get out there and drive new roads anyway. So
I get this coupon in the mail for direct discount shoe warehouse, DSW. And you get 20% off, $20 off. I'm really screwing up this story. $20 off. And if you spend $39.99, you get this really cool tote. And I wear leggings in the wintertime because, first of all, I have the legs, don't I?
She has great legs.
They're thin from my body. Is that not true?
Yeah. You look at her legs and you say, I don't understand how those little legs hold up this beautiful woman.
I was going to say, you better watch it, Buster. Anyway, yeah, I
learned a few things in 42 years.
For my body, I have pretty slender legs, and I do very well with leggings. So I see that, sweetheart.
That looks like that jet is going to land.
It does.
Where
on
the
its
heck
side.
Is he going?
Hillsboro? I don't know.
That jet is awfully low.
It's very low. It's going to crash. No, it's not. I'm going to have to cut all of this out.
It's all right.
Okay, so where was I? So, I wear leggings in the winter because I like them. And I can do it because my legs are slender. And I've wanted a pair of boots, little boots, you know how they are, for leggings. So, Discount Shoe Warehouse has a sale, $20 off, and you get this tote bag. So, we show up like at 15 minutes to 10 because I want that tote bag. I want that tote bag.
So did everybody else.
I mean, there was a lot of us standing around. And so we get in there and we start looking at the little boots. And I tried on several of them. And I looked at those with my leggings. And I said, this is not happening. It's just not happening. What I did find was the cutest little leopard ballet slippers. They were so, you know, ballet style shoes. Just adorable. Leopard. And he says, are you kidding me? You're going to look like those little ladies that get off the buses from their retirement homes. So I
actually, they remind me something of what her mother would buy.
Yeah.
That's not a good connotation for me. I still have nightmares.
So I wear these Skechers brand shoes, and I love them. They're just really good scootabouts. You know, they're comfortable, and they wear well. And I said, maybe what I should do is get a pair of Skechers, because I'm not leaving here without that darn tote bag. So I find the Skechers. They're almost an absolute identical shoe that I currently have. They had them in gray, black, kind of a gray, dark gray. They had like a gray and a charcoal gray and blue. So I start going towards the charcoal gray ones. And he says, oh no, you got to pick the blue ones.
You were going towards the black one.
Well, honey, they were more like dark charcoal.
Whatever.
Would you say they were black?
Yes.
Okay, whatever. And I was going towards those because I said, you know, black's a pretty, you know, comfortable color. You can wear it with a long... No, no, you got to get the blue ones.
The blue, far and away, were the prettiest of the three. And I told her, get all three colors if you want. I don't care. But, oh, no.
So I said, after we debated...
She got the blue, and I've been paying for it ever since.
He has. I said, you know, here's the problem. I was trying to make a decision on shoe color because I'm the one that's going to wear them, right? Well, okay, so I got the blue ones. And now he says, I'm going to buy you the black ones anyway. I'm going to make your life a living hell. So all I've done today is harass him about those darn blue shoes.
You should have got the leotard or the leopard ones to go with your leopard leotards.
I don't have leopard leotards.
Well, you could get some.
So that happened. And I'm still harassing him about the blue tennis shoes. They are pretty, though. They are.
And that's why she's going out to lunch.
That's what I'm going out to lunch. It's payback time. So we get home. What's he done? He's left the front door unlocked. The alarm is off. And I said, well, just come on in, anybody. Just come on in. Help yourself. I'm tired. I've been up since 2:45.
And I'm paying for it.
And he's paying for it. Okay.
Meriden.
Anything going on in your life?
I'm afraid to talk. No, my life is good.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, we're getting some new carpet.
Getting some new carpet for our bedrooms. Yep, we are. And a runner for the stairs. And it's about time. That carpet is 15 and a half years old.
And it looks it.
It does, but I have to say for tracked housing carpet, 15 and a half years. I think it looks pretty darn good.
Especially when we know the company that put the houses up, if they could cut corners, they did.
Yeah.
So
it
really was good.
Yeah, it was
like our water heater. Our water heater is
talk about this
15 and a half up. Years old.
Yeah.
And still going great guns.
Yeah.
And we understand, you know, 10 to 15 years is about the life expectancy of a water heater. So.
You know, you hate to even mention these things because you know that we're going to come home and the water heater is going to blow up. But anyway, so we're having the carpets finally replaced because we're not going anywhere. We're not moving.
Right. We're not moving.
So I'm having some new carpets put in and I'm getting my hair cut. And I'm just kind of going through a funk. But I'm very happy. It's fall and the weather is going to be beautiful starting tomorrow. And we've got a trip planned here in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah?
We're going out to the coast?
Yeah, we are. And I'm going to make some clam chowder, and I'm going to do it for you folks.
Ooh,
yeah, clam chowder.
I like that.
Oh, we love clam chowder.
You can't find a good clam chowder anywhere. This is Oregon.
Yeah.
And even at the coast, nobody makes good clam chowder.
No. All right.
You have to go to Boston.
You have to go to Boston, I guess. Well, that's about it. And I think we have really gone way over the top on this.
Oh, yeah. People don't care.
They don't care. They don't. Okay, everybody. Thanks. Should I do it? The whole thing?
Sure.
Okay. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for watching. Tell your friends. Subscribe. Hit that little subscribe button and the bell down there, and you'll find out. First off, when I upload a video, I have an Amazon affiliate link down there, and if you go in there and you shop for anything you love, you know, I get a little something, and I appreciate that. And...
Oh, by the way, I want to say right now, I did not write that op-ed in the New York Times. So, you get one more, you can take off the list.
Yes, he did. Okay, everybody, we'll see you later. Thanks a lot. Take care. Bye-bye.